Hi everyone, this is the OG Aristo from HPCS, and today I'm going to be playing more games to see how they perform. So the next game they're going to be playing, it is called Gangster 4.
Kill me! message for you and your sister. I want to be the one to tell you how things became the way they are.
Avalon, you have limited time to identify the source of this Aether migration. The lives of every human left is in your hands.
Ballistics protocol active.
landing pad has been maintained. The overgrowth has been trimmed back. Even the lander surface looks like it was used yesterday.
Wow, the Zada must have taken up an interest in gardening over the last 20 years.
I knew something was going on. Jonathan can't be gone.
Avalon, I need your head in the game. Your uncle was a good man, but you need to let go of anything that's not mission-specific. Comply.
Copy that, Commander. Zoe, could you find me a hatch down here? This doesn't match the schematics we trained with. Someone's modified this base.
So apparently, Zada have taken up construction as well.
Avalon, I have a point of entry for you. Proceed.
Avalon, we have an active scan running on your surroundings. You're going to encounter the remains of Warmech Series 1 and the most basic Zada mutiforms. You can outmaneuver Mutiform 1 easily. Zada corrupted pilots will pose a larger threat. The virus will reanimate and amplify them.
Understood, Commander.
Avalon, there are active GDUs and information consoles in your area. We have deployed a hack drone from your drop pod. Gather whatever information you can and interface with the network as soon as your area is clear.
Copy that, Control.
Found the Zada Gardener yet, Avalon?
Doesn't add up. There's gotta be something else here.
Well, it sure as hell isn't human. Earth was wiped clean just before the migration.
Yeah, that's what they tell us.
Nobody survived, Jake. I'm sorry, but it's a ghost town.
Pretty lively ghost town from where I'm looking.
Schematics have been updated. Proceed to the next beacon and find me something I can work with.